Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to view archive conversations in Facebook Messenger. Before I begin, this video will probably only work for iPhones, so just I don't think it's the same way in Android. And then also, they didn't build the Messenger app very well to handle viewing archive conversations, so I've created this video and it's for Facebook Messenger, the app, but in the description below, I've also created a video for viewing archived conversations in Facebook.com, which should still work for Messenger.com also. You can view archived conversation much better when you go to Facebook.com instead of Messenger, the Messenger app. So take a look at those videos also, but let's begin. Begin by opening up the Messenger app. And then before I start, to just show you the test, I will archive one of these messages, then I'll show you how to view them. I'll archive this one that says, the second one that says Daniel Campbell. Actually, I'll archive two videos. One is a conversation for one person, and another one is in a group. So just to show you how to view archive group conversations and archive single conversations. So I'll begin by just archiving the videos. And then if you don't know how to archive videos, I have created another video showing you how to archive conversations. So check that out in my video description below also. So I'll just quickly archive this. And as I said, I've already created instructions on how to do this. Okay, so now we're ready to see how to view archive conversations. The only way to view archive conversations is by searching the name of the person who you had a conversation with. So as you can recall, one of the conversations that I had was with Daniel Campbell. And then to view the archive conversation, I'll just type in his name, Daniel Campbell. Okay, and there you go. That's the, as you can see, text message. That's the message that I archive. And that's how you view archive conversations for a messenger with a single person. But if you want to do the same thing for a group, just you have to know all the names of every, you have to remember the names of the people that were in that group, whose conversation you archived. So for one of the group that I archived conversation, it was with Daniel and Mutafa Kaindo. And I'll just, to view the message that I archive in that group, I'll just type in the names of the people in that group. And I'm just looking at the bottom, I can see that group below. So it was Daniel and Mutafiti JP. I'll just tap on that. And then as you can see, I'm able to view the archive conversation. So that's how you view archive conversations. You simply type in the name of the person who you had the conversation with, and in the case of a group, just start typing one of the names and that group should pop up somewhere as you're typing. Like I said, just as I'm typing the name of one of the people in the group, this will pop up and I can just view the message. So this is how you view archive conversations in a Facebook Messenger app. I don't think it's very well built. That's why, like I said, I've created another video showing you how to do it on Facebook.com, which is a much better way. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you like the video, please go ahead and hit the thumbs up button. Otherwise, subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.